The Bible says, believe. He said, obey me. God says, obey me, and you shall be established. He said, obey my prophet, and you will prosper. Praise the Lord. Just raise your hands and close your eyes. For the rest of us who want to be born again, the opportunity, I'll just give you 10 counts. 1, 2, because you don't know when you end after today. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See, if it's not for God, God will deform you. 10. Say, Lord God, I come to you today in the name of Jesus to invite your presence into my heart. I receive remission of sins. I declare that I'm born again. I now have the greater one living inside of me. I am now the seed of Abraham. I receive Jesus into my heart. I believe he's the Messiah. And he came to die for me. Therefore, I confess Jesus, the Lord of my life, my all in all, in Jesus' name. Congratulations. If you pray that prayer, you're going to be born again. Right now, I'm going to pray for you right now. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you for today. I bless you and so on. Thank you, Lord God, for your children that have taken the bold step to accept your Son into their lives. Lord God, as they do this, Father, may they remain strong in the faith in the name of Jesus. May they be rooted and established in your kingdom in the name of Jesus. Amen. May their names be blotted out of the book of death into the book of life. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Every ordinance that has been written against them be blotted out in Jesus' name. Amen. Every curse in anyone's family, I break it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be free in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you all. Praise the Lord. Alright, after that, you just give your names and numbers. I'm going to pray for you. Alright? I'll keep praying for you. God bless you. I love you all.